Here we are back on another Monday. Starting a new episode. We're just blowing through these by the way it looks like we'll be done on Friday. Had to find a new series to play. Star Wars The Force Awakens.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time. We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
Hold over. Where'd my snack cake buddy go? Sergeant Coffee Cake or whatever his name was. Oh, he must be right here. Oh well.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
Mickey.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
Oh.
It's in a BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Kirk.
Huh? Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
Where does BB-8 come from? He comes from the land down under. And yes, I have been upgrading the characters every time I record, I upgrade them, so I'm mostly doing the core upgrades right now. That's why you see a lot of things happening, more health, magnetism. Tie dagger.
In the morning you go.
It's a spare.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I could fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
Yeah, sure.
2187! Look at you on prisoner duty! Nice!
Wait. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Sent down to Jakku earlier?
Thankfully not. Last time I went on a mission led by Kylo Ren, he dived into a Zillow Beast's mouth.
Dude, that's awesome. You weren't there for that?
It wasn't awesome. I thought we were all done for.
Well, that whole Banathi battle sounded pretty cool to me.
I'm just happy pushing buttons where no one is going to voluntarily get themselves eaten alive. Thank you very much.
Hey, this way is a lot easier. No troopers.
Nothing about this is easy. What is wrong with you? And keep your voice down.
Well, it's easier than shooting our way through. You need to lighten up.
Thank you. that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live, I think.
Easy enough plan, just get to one and live.
Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that.
Up we go.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
He's just waiting for a dude.
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Here we go, watch out for all the crashed items.
First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Because the garbage man can.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
Lucky jump. More scraps. Now I gotta build the glider getting over there.
It's close. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
Knocking stuff over. Come on. Here we go. Now to glide safely across.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplut. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Let's get out of here. There we go, Junk City. Where is the pile of garbage yet? Somewhere. Right there? There it is. Pile of garbage, as everyone calls it. Front of everybody.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Hunger. Eat the droid.
Come on, BB-8.
Water!
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Ew.
Munaki and a droid Unkarplut!
So if Unkar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that. What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Hey, we don't need you, Finn.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured. By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
Just keep zapping him.
He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker. and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker.
Come on!
Run!
We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out!
Well, so much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea.
That's right, don't mess with the robot on the computer. Onto the garbage. Took that guy's laundry. It's more gems.
there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the
suspicious
first
suspicious beeps.
Engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Here we go.
The First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
I'm just gonna get blown out of the sky here. There's some more. Let's see how I get to Armenia. Coruscant space? I guess I'll have to go through this.
Guavian security soldiers, get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Rathtars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiO.
I got a bad feeling about this.
This was a mistake!
Jude!
Run, you fools!
Did we just release another Rathtar?
Three Rathtars, four Rathtars. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Run, Indy, run!
Great timing.
Let's go.
Don't meet us there. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve him. Doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Rathtar. Pretty sure I left anti-Rathtar something or other in one of those crates.
I know we're getting somewhere.
Alright, now we're gonna switch sides and do this. So we dropped the crate down to them, I believe.
The elevator shaft.
Here we go.
Get rid of that rough car.
Perfect. Let's send it up on that conveyor. That.
There it goes.
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit.
That's the spirit. supposed to destroy. The guy around with the barrel of the RA. Time to go meet up with their friends. Uh-oh.
Maybe releasing those raft cars was a good thing?
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.
Whatever I built. Perfect.
This ship isn't really up to code. Someone's gonna get hurt.
But not even by a raftar first. Raftars on this ship. Oh.
They won't be getting their money back. Hey, kids, you still alive?
Yeah, we're down here.
Great. We need to clear those force fields.
Little BBA, he won't let us down.
Chewie, the containment units! When has being unsure ever stopped us?
We just push it back. Time to get more stuff. This and move it back over there. Back here, okay.
We're close. The Falcon is just through there. The Falcon, come on!
Now I gotta get the other guys through. network.
This way.
Are you sure?
No!
Bye, Finn. I'm trying, little dude, I'm trying. Super lucky. Head to me, kid BB, let's go.
Hey, that crane can be powered up by a droid. Where's BB-8?
We need that crane working. It looks like it can only be powered up by a droid.
Only by a droid. Because droids can't push buttons, apparently.
I bet the girl can reach that lever. Where is she?
Yeah.
I couldn't just jump across the ship. I had to do all this. And even so, it's like, you can't jump. There we go. Now, let's get out of here.
Watch that thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your
reception,
will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
I know I'm not talking much. Still a little under the weather, getting better. Should be better soon.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Read what you solo.
Exactly, are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Takodana. The Falcon will get us there in no time.
This comet of wealth.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Solo, why are we here again?
To get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we could find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind. You want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata's our best bet. We'll find her here in her castle. Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy. Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Ray, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Come on, Oz. What's it gonna take?
How about you start by bringing back that ship you borrowed from me?
You said that was a gift.
Me? From the Hutt clan. Borrow.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't have it anymore.
It's going on your tab. So tell me about the girl.
Well, what I can tell you is...
Guys, she's standing right there.
Oh, Moss.
The band's got on a universal tour.
Nice castle you got here. Is this where you live?
Oh, no. This is just my vacation castle. I live in a much bigger castle across the lake.
Whoa, really?
No.
I am a Jedi.
Washing machine. Run, little girl.
Saber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
Balloons for Chewie.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it. Where's Ray?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Ray! Ray!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Keep moving and keep going.
it yours?
Not exactly.
Well, you're not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
Hide behind your goons, are you?
She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh. Yeah, paint his arm.
You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Huh?
What did you do?
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
You go to Dakar. Distant spits. Wee, Dakar.
My programming is making me announce I have.
Please chew you for a little while.
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star.
And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
Hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Go, Finn, go. Now we just travel easily over to the Starkiller base. Or we just crash land there, no big deal.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force!
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can't get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with a door open.
Huh?
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 The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have.
The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey! Intruders!
Rebels have infiltrated the base. Eliminate them immediately. Don't make me have to come down there myself.
Alright, big deal. Now what?
Basma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. And that's when we make her lower the shield.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
Yes.
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
We don't stop them before Phasma gets here. We're all going to be on armor buffing duty.
Is that a Wookiee?
never seen a Wookiee before. Black lasers in his face.
For the first order.
Oh, no lightsaber, huh?
Need a minute?
No, I'm good. Thanks.
Let's take Buffy.
Come on.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma. She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life.
I think you're enjoying this a little too much, kid.
It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
Less bloating, more capturing. We need that shield down.
Get down here. Let me show you how to deal with intruders.
Okay.
If this plan is gonna work, we should get hold of that power core again. One minute she's just walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam!
Will you keep it down?
Just get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm going to eliminate you all.
Open the door, now! You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Time to take the trash out.
Escape now. Hug later.
That was fast.
Their shields are down!
Almost in range.
Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get.
Direct hit, but no damage.
Yeah, you ruined that guy's pile of lasers.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
Coming.
Let's go.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open.
Sneak attack.
Atta girl.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a First Order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do. Walkway's out. We could just dump the charge here.
Need First Order assistance.
Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across.
They saw me, but they did. Yeah, we'll just run through and plant them. I think that's what happened. I saw Chewie. Needs new batteries.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Hmm. Thank you.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
And I smashed myself into the ground. It's okay. I gave him a heart. Fire blowing to me.
The last of their cannons are down.
All right, keep going.
Keep going, it explodes. So cool. He doesn't even know what he's shooting at. He's just blowing things up for fun.
Me,
mine.
Come and get it. No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you. I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me. Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me!
Such a maniac.
He wants us to follow him.
He's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away.
We could let him get away.
I see his footprints. He went this way.
Missed.
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done. You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
I don't want Han Solo to save me. I want Howard the Duck to save me.
You sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
We'll just climb up it. Go net launcher.
Come on! Let's end this!
Stop running.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training.
I got you now.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Boink. Double doink.
Into him.
No love for Chewie.
BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the lab in his backup later. Hold on, wait!
Ride the BB-8.
R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke. I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
Let's go find Luke.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
Yep, stay here. I'm gonna go and climb this hill.
Hup. Hup.
That is the end of The Force Awakens. Man, almost 2 hours. Alrighty then. Well then, I'll have to start earlier on the next one, and you'll probably see it Wednesday. Alright, thanks for watching, and have a good day.